New Haven officials going through the steps today on how to improve their response in the event of a mass casualty situation at a local school. First responders from the police, fire departments, 911 operators, school leaders on hand for that training exercise at the city's Fire Training Academy this morning. They went through minute by minute how to most effectively respond to an active shooter situation.
Not in every city that they have such coordinated effort of people who are truly committed to ensuring that the entire city is safe and as, works as efficiently as all of you do. So I want to thank you very much, and I'm honored to serve with you.
And Mayor Tony Harp says it's important that all cities recognize what can happen in this day and age and prepare accordingly.